world. Record Monday.
It's beautiful. Todd, the T-O-D-D of the Village Idiots. By the way, Todd, when did you decide to call yourself the T-O-D-D?
It was just given to me a name like a few years ago.
I've been
a little catchier than Todd.
It's funny because I've had three people in the last week without being solicited say, why don't you just call him Todd?
It's catchier.
I thought you did that.
No.
That sounds like something you do.
No? So, Todd, T-O-W-D, the Village Idiots, you're known on this morning show for being crazy and outrageous and willing to do anything.
Yeah, pretty much.
And every Monday we do something called World Record Monday, where we try to break a world record as recognized by URDB.org, which is the Universal Record Database.
Correct.
Why are you looking as though you're not sure?
Why are you afraid?
I'm concentrating.
Why are you afraid?
You're looking at Bubba like, okay.
And all I was told was bring high heel shoes and a dress.
And you brought, well, you had to cut off the back of the high heels because your feet
are modified.
Big.
I have size 13 feet.
Wait.
I got laughed at every shoe store in town.
Stop bragging, please.
And not only that, those are not really high heels. They're very thick.
That's the only thing I can get my feet in.
You should have had.
They do look like grandma's elevator shoes.
Yeah, you do. You should have had
gravity
like, these
boots,
little dude. Stilettos.
Those are high heels.
No, they're
oh,
not.
Oh, crap, they're high heels.
That's the only thing I get my feet in. Every store laughs at me.
Todd of the Village Idiots, when we come back, you're going to put on the dress. Put on the high heels. And you and I are going to go outside, and you're going to set the world record for the fastest 100-yard dash for a man in high heels and a dress.
Do you have an inhaler? Or somebody can give me mouth-to-mouth?
You just lost only 100 yards, dude. Come on.
It's a football field.
You're ready for the second chance prom this weekend. Come on, man. Everybody's
going to
run in a prom dress.
Yeah. Well, this is in honor of that, because this is a big deal coming up on Saturday, and you need to be prepared.
In honor of the second chance prom.
That's right.
I'm not even worried about the heels, because you run on your toes, so the girls cry about the heels.
Oh, don't make me smack you.
Let's not go there yet. World Record Monday coming right up.
World Record Monday, the fastest male running the 100-yard dash in a high heels and a dress. He's wearing high heels that he had to cut the backs off of because his feet are so damn big, and he's wearing a white prom dress. And I don't know what that thing's called. It goes underneath the dress, like a slip or something.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Is that what it's called,
a slip? Yes.
I'd like to thank Todd for wearing the slip.
Because otherwise you could see right through.
Oh, yeah, and then we'd be seeing junk.
Yeah.
And
it's just not pretty.
No, we don't.
So Jenna's down here with the flip cam. She is preparing to record this. Like I said, you'll be able to see the race online at starpittsburgh.com. We are in the back parking lot behind Building 5, Foster Plaza and Greentree, where there's plenty of room and it's newly paved.
Now, who is timing this? Is Jenna got a stopwatch?
Jenna, do you have a stopwatch? Hey, ready to go. T-O-D-D. I'm about at the 50-yard line,
okay.
Just so you know.
Are you going to go
so
the last 50 yards with him?
I'm going to finish the last 50 yards with him.
Why did I know that?
I can get his reaction or pick him up when he passes out.
All right.
The 100-yard dash going for the world record. Fastest time in high heels and a dress for a man. Todd, are you ready? On your marks. Get set. Go. And he's off and running. He looks like a girl in his high heels. He's running as fast as he can. It looks like he might break it. He's running by me right now. His face is turning 32 shades of red. It looks like he's out of breath. Todd, you're almost there. How you feeling? Right. How you feeling, Todd? You have 10 yards to go. 10 yards to go. Right to the end of here. We're at 90 yards. 95. And 100 yards to go. We just fell. Todd, get up. Get up. He fell out of the shoes when he stopped.
He blew a tire.
Wow, what we need to get the official time from Jenna. See here, I'm walking up to it. The official time is 22.8 seconds.
Wow.
And now, I want you to think about this. Professional football players run a 40-yard dash in 4 seconds.
Yeah, the world record for the 100-yard dash is under 9 seconds. Under 10 seconds.
Okay, so never mind. I was very impressed, but I guess not.
22.
Do you think that's a good time? How do you feel about 22.8 seconds? I could do better.
He says it every week when he does the world record Monday. I could do better.
I know.
Well, the good thing about it is that we're setting a brand new record. So right now, a man wearing high heels and a dress, under your dash, is now set at 22.8 seconds. If you think you can beat it, send us a video at starpitchfork.com.
Nice job, Bubba. Okay, world record Monday.